Hey guys, it's Elise and we're here with Jen Pleasance of Show the Love, and she is going to tell us her greatest epiphany in life and how she started her amazing jewelry company, Show the Love. It's all eco-friendly and she gives 5% of her profits to water.org and a lot of other nonprofits. So we're so excited. Thank you so much for being with us today. I'm so excited to be here.
You're welcome.
Thank you for having me. We're having this amazing party here in Los Angeles. So. It's really exciting. Have you done a party like this before?
A couple. I've never been done one here in Los Angeles before, so.
Great. And you're based in San Francisco,
correct.
Right? Okay, great. Well, so I love to ask everyone, one of my favorite things to do, obviously, is I ask everyone the same question. What has been your greatest epiphany in life?
I get great inspiration from reading powerful quotes from people. So I always collected quotes, and then I always did art, and then I made jewelry. And then one day it just kind of all came together and I realized how much those are my greatest interests are the art and the inspirational quotes. And when I combined those with actually trying to do a greater good by donating the profits of my work to, in this case, water.org, which we give 100% of the profits to.
Wow.
So we try and do good by giving back percentage of the profits, but also by having each piece that we make have a meaning to uplift the wearer, for you to be inspired by your jewelry that you're wearing and,
yeah.
You know, lift you up.
When you had the moment of realizing that finding your bliss and doing what you love, magic is created, was there, so the moment was when you realized you could make money selling the piece necklaces?
Right.
Like you just had a moment like in your studio when you were making them, like I could actually make money doing this and then give profits
to. Yeah, it was a little more forward. It was like actually when I restarted again this past time, a year and a half ago, uh-huh. I was kind of like, wow, this is it. I was like, this is it. I was like all those times in art class when I was in 10 years old and I was all trying to make up inspiration in the piece I was making and doing fun stuff and I was really just doing stuff I enjoy. I was like, I'm doing that now, but I'm actually like lifting people up and I'm doing something I enjoy and I just know this business is gonna be successful because it's all good.